This whole Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie drama has been going on for way too long. I mean, Angi filed for divorce in August of 2016, which means they have been working on their settlement for more than 3 years, and literally every day something new comes up. The newest rumor is that Angelina is planning on moving the kids to Africa to keep them away from Brad. Is this true? Well, let's find out. Honestly, I have read more rumors about Angi and Brad split than actual statements of the couple, but Angi did talk a little bit about how painful the whole process was for her and her family in a recent interview. When the separation happened, the two had to come to terms of the end of their marriage. Nothing but pain was left in the end. It was complicated. Angelina even confessed that she didn't recognize herself anymore. She felt that she had become small and more insignificant. Even if it didn't show, that is how she felt. In her interview with the French magazine Madame Figaro, Jolie mentioned that she was profoundly and deeply sad, and she also was very hurt. But she talked about how she was grateful for the idea of renewal and the possibility of rediscovering the joy in her life, and that is the lesson that she is trying to teach her kids. Through all of this, she was able to find herself again, and she admitted that all in this article. And have in mind that this article was published on November 5th, but the rumors are swirling around just now. Let me tell you what happened in this interview, because in the interview with Harper's Bazaar, which is their interview that caused all of these new rumors, Angi talked about how she recently found herself again and so much more. One of the things that stood out in the photo shoot she had done for this interview was how free-spirited and bold she was, which was something that we have not seen from Angelina, remember, the mom of six, in so long. The old Angelina was the bold one with the crazy ideas. The new one gave us a more of a calm mom vibe. It's like she had found herself again. She confessed that the ones whom helped her to find her true self again were her children. She had learned from their strength, even though they had been through a lot. Getting to know herself again and being herself more is what helped her to teach her children that also. It gives her the ability to encourage them to explore the world of ideas and expression without being limited to what they are allowed to study or to know or even to imagine themselves doing in the future. Apparently, one of the things that helped Angi and her kids to find their true selves is living in different parts of the world sometimes. And when she was asked what her favorite place to travel is, she chose somewhere that she has never been before. What she is looking forward to is the joy of being out of her element, dropped in the middle of somewhere new. And Jolie also mentioned that she wants the children to grow up in a world where they're not just learning about it, but living it and having friends all over the world. And so, here comes the most important part, which is the source of all of these rumors. Angelina stated that next year, they will break ground on a new home in Africa. From this one sentence, the media concluded that Angelina doesn't play by anyone's rules, especially not Brad's, and she wants her kids raised out of the country, and apparently, her plan is for them to live in Africa. But moving there and putting this much distance between the children and their father would ruin any chance Brad has of rebuilding the bond. Based on what I have read, this is probably Angie's way of taking full control of the kids. But what people keep missing is that Brad and Angi have been battling for the custody of their children for a while right now, and until that is fixed and settled, they cannot do anything. In the same Harper's Bazaar interview, Angelina did mention that she wanted to move and live somewhere else, but she also said that she will only do it after the kids are 18 because right now, she has to base where her father of the children chooses to live. So based on this and her ongoing custody battle, she can't move out of the US even if she wanted to. There were also some other rumors like how she's begging the kids to choose her over Brad Pitt, but from what I have read, this is not true either. She is actually trying to remain focused on having a healthy family and support the reconciliation of the children with Brad, even though they are no longer together. Angelina definitely remains committed to helping the kids heal with their father. I know that we have heard so much about Angie's relationship with Shiloh and how the kid wants to live with Brad, and that Maddox almost admitted that he is not talking to his father. I know that the family seems fallen apart, but they just went through a huge loss, so it will take time for them to get used to it and learn how to deal with things the right way. We hope nothing keeps the children away from parents, both Angelina and Brad. What do you guys think? Do you think this whole drama is Angelina's fault? After all, she was the one who filed for divorce. So let's talk about it in the comments, and remember to become part of our Curious Sips family by subscribing to our channel. Until next time.